continuing our discussion on mental health. Now, it is a number of uncomfortable subjective states that present themselves in three forms: general discomfort, anxiety, and depression. Now, can someone name some factors in a black male's life that can contribute to psychological distress? Mr. Hughes.
Just being black. Okay. Generational trauma, systematic oppression, opportunity drought, police brutality, school to prison pipelines that leads to mass incarceration, all because of the color.
Miss me with the race card.
Race card? No, see, the only cards that they are playing are the ones that they are dealt with at birth in this fucked up system.
So I guess you think the system got them committing black on black crime.
See, that's exactly how you dismiss the real issue at hand.
I think instead of playing their cards right, they play the victim.
Are you really thinking though? Because I would love to see you tell that to the families of those children that are locked up for no reason.
What else would you love to see, Sean? The inside of another cell?
Miss Hampton and Mr. Hughes. Hey, that's enough.
Yo, what's his name?
Who?
The dude that broke you.
Fuck you, Sean.
Hey, baby girl.
Spades?
Come play a hand with me.
What? What's going on?
Well, we can bet on it.
Daddy, you're gone.
You win, you get to ask me anything.
And if you win?
You listen to Mr. Hughes.
Sean, Daddy, he's...
Deal?
I don't have any spades.
Okay. You deal. Play your cards right. You made some good points. There, you have to open up your mind.
I can't.
I grew up motherless, lived on the wrong side, harassed by cops every day.
Exactly, and you made it out.
Not without scars. Used to have moments, what your professor called psychological distress. I didn't even know what to call it. And where I'm from, it's called being weak.
Daddy, I'm not giving your killer an excuse.
Baby girl. The man who killed me was conditioned to see me as an enemy. I just want you to recognize the sickness and not give into that oppression or even feed it. Damn. Ask me anyway.
Were you, you know, for you.
Never thought I'd be happy as I was. I had my girls. Coke and a smile.
Miss Hampton.
I just wanted to take back everything I said to Mr. Hughes.
Including the fuck you? Nah, I'm playing.
Especially that.
Okay. Thank you. Back to Clay.
Come on.
I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purpose.